Jack McClure has qualified for states 3 times, but has gone twice and is hoping to place high for Novi this year.
I started my 8th grade year. I was on the middle school team, and then I've been diving every year since and into my senior year. Usually what we do, it's kind of like a full day's process where you visualize the night before, you do your dives before the meet, and then basically throughout the meet you just have to keep reminding yourself of like the skills and such that you need to keep in mind and just trying to do the tricks the best that you can. If you want to be as dedicated as an athlete as I have become, you really have to just put all your efforts and all your time into the one thing and just truly getting motivated into the sport of itself.
From the Cat's Eye News, I'm Griffin Hoover.